Bottom of mine, go. If anybody crashes, we know immediately.
Okay.
Yeah, everybody passive. Only people who has GCM can stay active.
Corsair.
Okay.
My course.
Possibly.
Okay, let's get a position here between rocks.
The rocks ahead?
Yeah, I think so. We are going south, so Proximar, is he behind you?
He's currently running from me. He's okay. Heading towards Charlie 6.
That might be where the team is.
Probably.
That is where they are.
Corsair Prime.
Isn't that lasers?
They're all right underneath the Fafnir. Charlie
5. What color arms has he got? Any idea?
Rifleman as well. Hard to say.
Yeah, don't engage them. Just go high enough and then take care of the crosser. If you need help, come to us.
Turn
tell
right
us
a bit.
Before. Yeah, we're going a bit left.
Oh, I'm textured rocks.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not the only one that sees it. I was about to ask.
I'm gonna die. Gotta go higher up.
Yeah, yeah.
It's pretty damn. Oh, heat spike. Bravo 4, moving west. Well, that was. Uh-oh.
Okay, we have no intel anymore.
So their last location was Charlie 6, and there was something moving west in Bravo 4. So, possibly they're moving west.
So yeah, just follow me.
Yeah.
I'm going north at the 7-9 as I said before.
Does anybody know if the Corsair Prime has any auto cannons on it?
I don't know what guns this
got. Alright! Don't take more care about where you're running, because if you're crossing an assault, you bring them to stop, and they are slow. Please, take more care about this, where you're running. Okay.
Slow down a bit, Banner. Me and Ben.
Yeah, it will hold. Yeah, and don't worry, Russ. Just sure. for the phone. I'm waiting on the ridge here, so.
Air contact bearing 280.
Yeah, distance.
More than 1500.
Oh, he's way up there.
Yeah, he's 1500.
Yeah, yeah. Just keep an eye on him and don't engage only when he is below 1000 meter.
Come on, everybody, catch up to Bert.
It's a pretty birdie.
Front of you, it looks okay.
Alright, let's head out.
Okay, every slowly star here. Okay, we are moving. Don't step on the rock here, on the untextured rock, because it can break your bags and have other negative influence sometimes.
Whoops, my bad.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, panicky then.
No, there was a pop-up that came up on my screen and I clicked it, but it also fired.
Damn, Bernie, you're running off again. Top speed 53.
Hey. I'm running always 48, so I think they are still far ahead or away. They have also at least a Fafnir, so it's slow.
Yeah. Oh, but which one? If you see the Fafnir and it's got blue arms, tell us all immediately.
Oh, well, there's only two short range ones, the Ultra AC-20s and the LBX.
The racks.
Racks can usually get out to 7 meters, even though it doesn't, they say shorter.
Damn it, Rask did it again. I should fuck you up. Just kidding.
I'm surprised that we haven't gotten into a dead end yet. I thought there would have been a dead end or something impassable over here by now.
Oh, I see them. 300 degrees in front of us. Probably about 1,800 meters out.
Oh,
next
wow.
to the hill with these two hilltops directly next to each other. Okay.
Small flash.
We are still moving on the 7 line until we reach the... I think they saw the movement.
Yeah, at least they saw the jump jets. That's the thing. Try to avoid now to use jump jets when we are coming closer, because only when we are really trying to attack.
Nobody shoot at this mech here. If they select it, they can see that it's taking damage, leave it alone.
I mean, they probably know where we are, so they have an...
Yeah.
But as I said, just...
Aircraft directly above us.
Yeah.
Marius checking in.
Hey, man.
Hey, Marius.
Aircraft bearing 200.
Spets is on him. Keep moving with us though, Spets. Go in front of me, I'll steer you right if you're looking at the sky.
I see a Raven, 1,400 meters out, bearing 270 directly on this hilltop, next to the hilltop left.
Oh, Rask! Really, always.
Right, Spets.
Don't stop somewhere right
Spets
in front
right,
of an assault.
Sorry.
This Raven is not moving. A decoration?
Probably scouting and...
So I guess it
turned
red.
Was not.
Don't shoot at the aircraft until he's within like at least 1,000 meters.
There we go.
Shoot him as far as well.
Yeah, we can't reload, so yeah, then avoid to shoot on him.
He's making max range attack runs.
Oh,
yeah.
We got machine guns.
Yeah, they're
Thor,
directly in front of us.
Thor heading 265.
Alright, come. God, Banner, you got out well ahead again.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, I'm running with 40. I'm running with 40 the whole time.
directly in front of us.
Oh, I see the Fafnir. Fafnir right there. Bearing 250.
Aircraft bearing 250.
So directly in front of you, Bruno.
1400 are so far away. Or the aircraft.
The aircraft is 1400.
Oh, PPC fire.
They are setting up here, with directly in front of us.
900 meters to that medium.
Okay. Let's make here in positioning.
Hey, real quick, they want to know if they can have a gentleman's hold so that Bo can get back to their forces. Bo didn't know that he could play.
Okay. Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, gentleman's hold granted.
Stop. Everybody stop.
And
hey,
I got
were they
shot.
Still shooting?
Yeah, they just shot me during the hold.
Yeah, they didn't.
Whatever.
Didn't have the.
All right, we're in a hold. I made note. The other faction leader appreciates the thing. What happened was Bo joined the server late, and they thought that it was an 8v8, and then but that's Bo's assigned mech, and then it took me a little while to realize what was going on, so that's why Bo's now joining the fight.
May I join the fight?
We're too late in.
No,
I'm gonna bug you about something.
Marius, but this will be then probably the balance wise best solution.
So B3, keep kind of
I'm at 80% now.
Do this. I didn't manage to get the links from my former account because I fucked up the password. If I could get the links to the drop list, I could work on that while I'm waiting.
Yeah, sure. Okay. All tabbing. Tsistsang defense. Bo's about halfway there. Probably another minute and a half to the hold.
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Unless we don't
1K.
Have any discos.
Okay, there you go.
Cheers.
Also, Marius, give or take, you're the last person to pick. So start thinking about who you want to be on your 3v3 team, and we'll take care of that after this drop.
Right.
Yeah, they are extremely close. 400-500 meters.
Oh shit, yeah. I've taken damage without noticing. They must have large beams. Does that Corsair have large beams?
Yes.
Oh, right.
Resume at 71.
Yep.
260, 500 out.
60 seconds to resumption.
Don't worry about that shit, Spaz. Just stay passive. If you turn your radar on, then you become a big beacon, and then they know where you are. So
and Angel ECM. Well, I guess once there's a missile lock, Angel ECM doesn't do anything. You can't be rid of a missile lock in this game.
Okay, ballpark, when we resume, you will be about 10 to 11 minutes into the match, so about 20 to 19 minutes will remain.
Oh wait, I think it is now time because if they are 400 meters away from us, so if we're going active, then we can lure them because then everybody can go active in the circle.
Oh,
and
yeah. And we can push ahead while he stays back a little bit and they don't think
right.
We're coming yet. All right, do that then.
Resume in 3 seconds.
I mean, they know our position, so in this case...
Match has begun.
Yeah, go active.
Corsair incoming. Bearing 220.
Alright, everybody get into the blue circle and stay active.
There's currently no blue circle.
Do you want everybody to turn on active?
Yes, you can go active now.
On a minimap. On the left.
We got a radar ping, B3.
Okay, something coming close.
Aircraft.
Are there,
shoot the aircraft, he's pretty damaged.
Shoot.
Alright, that'll do, he's running.
Okay. Hold on.
Right, Spez, what we need you to do now is
he's diving.
We advance, we need you to stay with him.
He's too far.
Yeah, don't worry. Yeah, so when we advance, we need you. Can you see the blue circle? Your angel umbrella? Yeah, you need to keep us just at the very front tip of it. So you stay like 300 meters back. So that we can advance and they won't see us.
Yeah, they had earlier visual on us. And also I would suggest two molars going ahead now, since now, because they have range. I have no range.
Alright, we're going to be moving. Which way are we actually going? 230, 240?
Until it's in cover, so we have to stay in cover.
There is no cover here, we just...
Aircraft incoming, Barry 250.
Alright, so what are we doing? Are we going to push then or what?
Yeah, is everybody ready?
I'm ready. Alright, fuck it. On three, we're all gonna go. One, two, three. Go, go. Go, go, go. Oh. Can't see a thing. One enemy on the hill, we might have Angel as well. Aircraft, just look, aircraft ping. Rask, don't chase. Stay back with us, Rask, don't chase, don't die.
Yeah, right.
Oh yeah, stop. Go passive.
Yeah, everybody goes passive now. Okay. I think let's move around.
Alright, let's
They're coming?
I think it means
no, let's go. Spats was... Yeah.
Okay, got
it. He's a bit faster than us, so we can catch up.
Oh, got a radar blip.
Yeah, we're straight south of us. I don't know if that's aircraft or mech.
I see the aircraft.
I don't know where we are, don't they? So they...
Aircraft
in reposition.
See nothing. No idea where they are. Fuck it then, let's advance.
Aircraft now directly above us, I think.
Oh, I see a Raven. Damn, missed him. Bearing 180.
I got one PPC on him.
I'm heading towards him. Over here, 500 meters. Where were? Yeah, that's the Raven.
34.
Alright, everybody come up to this hill.
And the compound in front of us looks clear.
Let's come closer to us now. We're not in a circle to go active.
Radar contact C4, key 2.
Thank you.
Go behind the compound a little bit to the right. You go over this hill.
Alright. Go active, please, Spence. Alright, let's go.
Oh,
radar Q4, C4, right in the corner.
I'm moving. Hope you're coming.
Yeah. Ben.
What's Corsair on?
Aircraft passes. Oh, he's a kilometer, don't waste your ammo.
He's directly above us.
Just don't burn all that ammo. Damn it, where have they gone?
Behind this compound, probably.
Bednut, come on.
Oh yeah.
To us.
Oh yeah.
To the left side. They are currently going around the hill. What the fuck?
Wow.
One shot.
There's a Madcat over there.
Should we push?
Yeah.
Alright, pushing.
Ben. Bob. You and Ben.
Whoa. God, I put a lot of damage into the Madcat. My right torso is fucked.
I'm almost down already.
Yeah, they got a Fafnir. Hey, I think Heavy Gauss Fafnir. Or improved.
It might be the IH Gauss, because I saw large beams.
Yeah. Just focus.
Focus on...
Fafnir.
Where is it, Ounce?
Ouch. He is... Oh, I'm fucked. I gotta stay back now. Bearing 145.
Corsair incoming, bearing 170.
More MRMs into the map, cat. Ouch. They've repositioned.
Thing. Okay.
Eech.
Corsair is staying near 1,000. Bearing 140 right now.
More fire into the Madcat. That goddamn Corsair is just killing us. Ouch. Oh, I'm fucked.
I'm trying to support your burner, but I don't know.
Yeah, next time I take a hit, I'm gonna go down.
Oh, there's a light with us. Shit.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, chain nuke, sweet. Sorry.
You mean Spats burner? The donors are the...
Yeah! Sorry.
Worth it.
Yeah!
Look at him go.
It's all you, buddy. Don't type, we can't reach you.
Oh well,
GG.
Next time.
Yeah. Corn Staffner was that.